The energy is palpable.
Charlotte, North Carolina. Acknowledge me.
There's plenty to be excited about. Tonight, it's a special night. We're on the road to WrestleMania. Tonight's the first night that I get to see Brock Lesnar face to face since I smashed him in Madison Square Garden. Oh yeah. Since I smashed him in the garden and made him bleed all over New York. And you better believe once he shows his face, I'm gonna make him bleed all over Charlotte, North Carolina as well.
What's wrong, wise man?
My tribal chief, I apologize for interrupting you. Brock Lesnar has experienced a weather pattern in Saskatchewan. His plane was grounded 4 hours ago. Brock Lesnar will not be here this evening.
Charlotte, trust me, I understand. I fulfill my obligations. I'm here. I want Brock to be here as well. Like I said, I was about to smash him. But think about this. Let's not blame Brock and the weather and the private jets and all that. That's a business decision. That man's scared of me. Brock Lesnar is scared of his tribal chief. He's scared of the head of the table. And as he should be, because I said it before and as the shirt says now, I'm in God mode. This is greatness on a different level. And there ain't a man that can touch me. Enough now. We got the announcement. Let me do my thing, wise man. Don't interrupt me. Where was I? Enough. They paid to see me. They want to hear what I got to say. You already told what? What do you want? What?
He's landing and he's on his way.
What? He's not in Saskatchewan.
On his way to where?
He's on his way here!
You just told me he ain't coming here tonight.
He's on his way! He landed! What are we gonna do?
I know what I'm gonna do. You're gonna wrap this up and take it home.
Well, as soon as Roman Reigns and the Bloodline heard that Brock Lesnar has landed and is on his way here, Roman Reigns had no interest in finishing.
Text must have been on delay somewhere. My phone's been messing up all day, every day.
Well, as we await for Brock Lesnar's arrival, let's see what's on the menu tonight. Sponsored by Papa John's. It's not just stuffed crust, it's Papa John's crust stuffed. Well, ladies and gentlemen, despite last week's vicious attack, Charlotte Flair was unable to make her WrestleMania opponent Ronda Rousey tap out. The SmackDown Women's Champion.